Hello everybody, welcome back to Shorty's World. So today I'm going to be doing some fox freckles. I always wanted to have freckles and I used to do it a lot, but I just stopped. So now I'm gonna just show you. So first things first, I'm going to start by doing my foundation, and I'm just gonna use one pump of this just because I really want like a natural airy look. Alright, so now I'm going to be using some sponges just to make everything like a blended look. And I'm going to be putting, I'm just going to put some rose water on it or water, just anything. Make sure it's just damp and pat now. Now I'm going to be doing my concealer. So I'm gonna do these two still. Yeah, so those two. I'm gonna just put that on my eyes, under my eyes, because to me my eyes just need to be concealed always. Okay, so y'all, I'm going to make my own freckles. Like, ever since I learned how to mix, I love mixing, not gonna lie. So I really like when I used to use like this, and this color, what is it, it's a dark brown, and even though it's dark brown, it was still too dark for me. And even my eyebrow color all on my face was a little too dark. Like, if I do, I may go back and just kind of like hit it a few places, but just not all over my face. So of romance, this color right here, I put two, and then of this admire, I put three, and I think it's gonna be pretty good, so I'm just gonna keep it like that for now. And I'm going to spray this just with the rose water. I really like this rose water. See, and I put that orange in there just because I want it like on the warmer side. I want them to look natural for me, and I feel like I'm a warm person, so I made my freckles warm, and then I'm gonna go back over with a dark color. So yeah, let's just watch and see where I put them on at. And that's what it looks like. So about these swipes, if you do one long swipe, make sure that's you stay consistent. If you do one short swipe, just stay consistent. So the swipe's up to you. If you want a lot, do a long swipe. If you want a little bit, do one short swipe. but do it all throughout so you know and you count and you just make sure if you need more, you can make the same amount. So yeah, so I'm just gonna wet this again. And I'm going to pick up some color. And I'm not gonna be going all over the place. I'm gonna see, and I may add my eyebrow color. I may not. We'll see about that. Alright, so I know I kind of look crazy, especially in the nose area, but I'm not worried about it because once I put my blush and everything on, it will look nice. So, my eyes is going to be like natural, but before I do my eyes, I'm going to go ahead and do my blush. So, and a little, like a slight contour. So, I think I'm going to do this. It's kind of, yeah. I like this color. It's more rich. So I'm going to do that for my blush. So I'm just going to hit both of these as my contour. This is my dark color matte that I always do. Can't tell you what it is. Alright, so with the same brush, I'm just gonna go into that blush color. Oh my god, and this picks up. I don't know if I showed y'all this last time, but this is Moria? I don't know. So, but it's a palette. It says You, I, Desire, Destiny, I, Face Palette. So, I love it. Like, I literally do. I used it on my last look. And I just think it looked beautiful. Like the colors in it are just so pigmented and they just pick up, like, I love it. So I'm just gonna go right here and you see, I already see it. I don't wanna be that color. It's called Be Mine in the palette. Just bring it up too. Make sure I'm gonna swipe it off on some just paper. I really wanna contour my nose slightly. So I'm gonna just go in with this. It's just, it looks like an angled brush. And I'm going to go in with my contour and I'm just gonna hit it like just tap it one time. Because it picks up so much. And I hit it with the towel just one time so it can, yeah. So now I'm just gonna pat a little bit. The sponge is already wet, so I'm just gonna I'm actually gonna wet my face. That comes out crazy. But I'm just gonna, everywhere I put freckles, I'm just gonna pat down. the twice. So what I'm gonna do also is grab a little bit of this, of the Be Mine color. Yeah. And put it like right there where that glow is, right there. I don't know. That's a natural glow right there, but I want it to be a little more bronze. So I'm just gonna sweep it up. I want that red nose. So yeah, that highlight. That concealer is just bouncing off the camera. All right, so now onto the eyeshadow. So for my eyeshadow, I think I'm gonna be using this palette and this palette. For my base color is probably going to be the Adore. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and use this one. So this, I'm looking for like a natural. So now I'm going to go in this Amour color right here. It's like a deeper dark brown. I'm just gonna really get in there. Then I'm gonna put that on my crease or a little buff actually. So I'm gonna go ahead and take this passion and put it on the inner corners, and I may go ahead and put it with this one too. So these two, passion and devotion. I love the names. Money, follow you. The color I just used was Wild Cherry. It's just an NK, just some pencil they got from a beauty supply. Now I'm gonna go over with my Jellylicious lip gloss. So I'm gonna put this color right here in the middle of my lip. See what that does. So yeah. So my last thing, I'm finna do my lashes, and I got these three clusters in one, and I'm just about to put them. I'm just gonna put them on the outside because they're medium, just to give my eyes a little bit of. Ugh. Yeah.
Love. Adoration. That's surely what we are. Flip it round, add VE, and let's see if this goes far.
Okay, I always get excited at the end because I'm like looking like I feel myself, you know. But I hope y'all like this look. I think it looks pretty like natural, glowy, airy, free, just like I want it. And when I say I get better with my eyebrows each time I do it, because other than these makeup videos, unless I'm like going out, like my dude's taking me out somewhere special, I really don't wear makeup day to day. So, yes, I'm getting better. So, if y'all have any questions, comments, concerns, please let me know, or even advice. I would love to hear. Tell me what y'all want to see, if you want to see anything. I think my next video may be me cleaning my brushes because it just needs to be done. So, I'll show you how I do and how I feel it's the most safest way. I've learned some stuff, so I will share with you what I learned. So I will see y'all next time.